What women need to know about hair transplants.
Hair transplant for women is a very different procedure than it is for men. The reason is that female pattern hair loss is diffuse and also often involves the area in the back of the scalp where we harvest hair, referred to as the donor area. Unlike male pattern hair loss, where there are typically bald areas where you can place hair grafts without worrying about damaging existing hair, in female pattern hair loss, it's possible to lose existing hair while transplanting due to how close the existing thinning hairs are together. It's also important to understand that the expectations and need for hair is different between men and women. For example, a man with frontal balding can be satisfied with a small area of hair which helps frame his face. Cosmetically, women generally, in our experience, desire a lot more volume. We do hair transplants for women to help define the frontal hair area or to treat areas that appear to be bald where the hair loss is more advanced. We have been treating female pattern hair loss patients in our practice with the method we developed using advanced stem cell-based wound healing technology called hair regeneration. Both male and female pattern hair loss involves a process called miniaturization. Although we don't know the exact cause for female pattern hair loss, we have successfully used hair regeneration treatment and seen improvement in more than 80% of the women we've treated.